drop you down. See ya. Bye. Oh my gosh, what? He bounced right back up. What? Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Gmod Sandbox. And today we are back with Phantom Foxy, and we're going to be killing Nightmare Puppet. So let's go ahead and get into it, guys. It's been a long time since we've done an episode just like this one. So we have Nightmare Puppet over here. Just a few samples of what we're going to be dealing with today. And our very first death contraption is going to be the very classic, the notorious Fist. Duma Fist, I don't know what you guys want to call it, the Hulk Fist, the Crusher. A lot of you guys have been giving me some awesome names for this, so let me know in the comments below what you guys want to call this thing. But without further ado, let's crush him. Yes. He's freaking out. Oh, he's gone. He knocked out, guys. So it looks like the fist did not go all the way down, but it did the job. It definitely did the job. I don't know if we were able to raise this thing back up. Can we? Oh, okay. I guess we can, like. Nightmare Puppet, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh! What just helped? What just happened, guys? I don't even know what just killed us, but we just died. Yeah, that happened. Alright, so anyways, we're gonna be moving on to this one. So this one's like a drill with spikes. It's pretty cool. And we have Mr. Scientist joining us today. Here we go. Here comes the drill. Instant death, guys. Instant death. Oh, imagine getting your face into that. Oh, gosh. Puppet Master, I'm sorry, bro. Oh. This is so awesome. All right, guys. As you guys see, there's no gore or anything like that. For one thing, it doesn't work with these models for some reason. But another thing is that sometimes it gets super messy, guys, with the gore mod. And there's a lot of crashes, unfortunately. But today, this is just going to be a lot of ragdolls flying around and everything. But let me know in the comments below if you guys like the blood and gore. But, there's going to be a little bit. Like, with this blender, we got three little puppets. Actually, let's get four of them. You know what? We're doing four. We're doing four Nightmare Puppet Masters inside the blender. If you guys have a good name for a smoothie that's made of Nightmare Puppet Master, let me know. But here we go. Usually, guys, there's like a spray and mist of blood. If you guys seen my older episodes, oh, man, it is disgusting. But, I still love doing these so much. This one should actually vaporize him. So this is like an electric, I don't even know what to call it, electric laser or some sort of laser or something. But let's see, come on. Work. Do your thing. Oh, he vaporized. He gone. All right, guys, you know what, let's do, okay, so since it, because it does like a little line like this, we could do a whole line of Nightmare Puppets right here. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be epic, come on. All right, you guys aren't quite in a line. I was hoping. Stop jumping, Nightmare Puppet. What are you doing? You're about to get fried right now, all right? Understand that. Understand that you're just a little puppet in this giant death game right now. All right, here we go. Come on. Yes. Yes. Wait, we still got more. Come on, come back around. Oh, we're barely missing them. No. Oh, you're lucky. You are lucky. All right, that's it, guys. We're putting these Nightmare Puppets over by the buzzsaws now. It's the buzzsaw of death over here, guys. Don't even... Why are you running, bro? Why are you running over here? All right, you will lay down. All right, that's it. Do I have to knock you out or something? That's right. Knock you out first. Drag your body, your little puppet body over here. I'm sorry, bro. It has to happen, though. You know, Phantom Foxy has to get his fix, his killing fix inside of him. All right, here we go. Here's the buzzsaw. Oh, usually he gets chopped in half, but this time we're keeping it. We're keeping it a little bit more family friendly up in here. But here we go. Come on, the buzzsaw. Oh, it stopped. Oh, like utter. Oh, ah. Okay, he's freaking out. His corpse is freaking out, guys. So another one, this is probably one of the scariest ones, I think, personally, because it's just one of those death traps where the walls just slowly come in and squish you. All right, goodbye, guys. Goodbye. Goodbye, Nightmare Puppet. It was nice knowing you. Just imagine this, being trapped down here and having the walls slowly just come and crush you. Crush you away. Here we go. Come on. Yep, and then they die already. And, okay, it looks like their faces are too strong. Look at that. Come on, Nightmare Puppet, your face. Your face is keeping your... Oh, gosh, your dancing legs. dancing legs over here, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, I'll stop it. I gotta stop this. There we go. Stop trying to crush my nightmare puppets, alright? I've seen enough of this. And this one is basically just like the Spartan pit. I don't have the kick mod on right now, but basically, can you just like fall in here, bro? Oh gosh, I wish I had a punch. Can I punch you in here? Alright, no, that's it. I'm just gonna have to drop you down. See ya. Bye! Oh my gosh, what? He bounced right back up! What? He bounced... What? Okay, I wanna try that again, guys. We gotta do this one again, seriously. Alright, so we're... Drop him. Is he gonna bounce? It's a spiky bouncy pit, guys. I don't know what else to say. But that's the only explanation for this, guys. Because look at this. There's no bouncy pit. There's just spikes of death down here. Oh, gosh. All right. Well, anyways, let's move on to the next death contraption. I really enjoy this one. This one's a lot of fun. I usually have to get a ragdoll version of them because they're not... NPC versions ones, they usually have a hard time fitting in here, but we're gonna try this anyway. All right, are you gonna work or do I have to knock you out? I might have to knock you out. Get knocked out. There we go. All right, now we have your corpse. All right, now we can do what we want. Here we go. All right, move. There we go. So we got the little butcher knives to start off with. Choppy chop, come here. Choppy chop, choppy chop. There we go. And then over here we have the buzz saws, of course. Buzz saws of death. Usually this would be a little bit more messy than normal. This is probably boring. I don't know. It's just a smusher. It's nothing exciting. The next one is the cool one because it has spikes on it, guys. So look at this. Nightmare puppy. And bam! And usually this is usually at the time where there's like nothing left of the body. It's just blood. And then if they happen to still survive that, there's a fire pit of death down here, guys, that will destroy anything. And I mean like literally anything. And I think this is another death pit in here. All right. So, bro, I'm actually going to go ahead and turn you in. Oh, wait. No. Here we go. I'm going to turn you into a puppet. All right. You okay, bro? You okay right there? And he just falls down to his death. Oh man, the stairs, him just falling down the stairs is so entertaining to me. All right, so then over here, guys, we do have, I don't know what you want to call this. It's like a minecart of death spikes. If you guys have a better name, I know you guys do, let me know. But we're gonna go ahead and get onto this. All right, here we go. Come on, Phantom Foxy, let's do this. Sometimes they get a little stuck here. So all we have to do is use the physics gun. Oh, there goes his body. Oh, man. I'm sorry, Nightmare Puppet. I'm sorry. Ugh, get out of here. Can I just throw your body out here? Ugh. That's right. I didn't really throw you that far, but still, that's what you get. That's what you get for being Nightmare Puppet. It's a sad life for Nightmare Puppet today, guys. All right, here we go. So we're going to do this hammer thing next. We're just going to set a few Nightmare Puppets. I don't know if this will actually launch them. It might actually stop it. They might actually stop this hammer swing of death up in here. Here we go. Come on, watch. Oh, nope. Not a chance. Not even close. All right, let's see how many it's going to take, guys. How many can we put here, guys? Let me know the number. I'm going to guess like 10 we can fit here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I lost count. I lost count already. I know we have more. Oh, my gosh. They're bouncies like crazies. All right, here we go. We're going to put... Then we gotta make sure they're all in range so they're all gonna get hit. Guaranteed rate, guys, or I want my money back up in here, guys. This one's hopping away. What are you, bro? Get back in line. No, they're hopping away. We gotta do it now. Oh my gosh, the game lagged like crazy, but we got them all. Except for this guy. Of course, you little monkey. You little monkey, you feel lucky. Oh bam! There we go, we got him. All right, so this one, guys, this one's probably one of my favorite death contraptions of all time, and it's really only awesome. Actually, it'll be pretty awesome without blood and gore and everything, but it's gonna be an awesome time without it anyways, because they just go dancing, basically. So this is like a vacuum chamber. They change the air pressure, so you just start floating up, and then it just like rips you apart. But this is just gonna make them fly around like little derps, like that. All right, see, nothing too bad. And then, oh yes, they're dancing, they're break dancing in midair while being dead at the same time. They're not they're not, it's not a death contraption, it's a dance contraption, guys, that forces you to dance and bang across the glass and everything until you can't breathe. But that's it, guys. You know, it's pretty friendly family, you know, family friendly. we don't want to get trapped in here ourselves. Definitely do not want that to happen ever. But okay, so this one's another cool one. We usually try to make a pyramid of whoever we're killing in this episode. In this case, Nightmare Puppet Master over in here. There we go. We got our little pyramid ready to go. And then usually over here, we usually launch him inside the cannon. We gotta knock him out really quick. Bring him up in here. Put him on here. And let's launch him. Let's see how far we can get, guys. Will we hit the target? That is the real question of the day. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, nope. Not close. Not even close. Like, seriously, just... Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that's right. I'm just slamming his body against the wall. Oh, my gosh. Come here. Come here. Come... Ugh. Okay, I guess I have to get a ragdoll to do this. All right, here we go. There we go. I just smack him in the face. And then... Pulse rifle to the face! Pulse rifle to the face! Pulse rifle to the face. There we go, guys. Oh, my gosh. Ooh. I don't know if this will work, but we're going to try it. All right, goodbye. All right, there we go. And then we're going to put your corpse in here. Don't know if this is going to work out, guys. Can I oh! I mean, it kind of did. I can't really pull back that far on it. Oh, let's see. Let's try to grab it one more time. Maybe it's just all in the finesse, guys. Ooh. Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay. I feel like it's just going to go straight down where he is already. So I guess we're not going to do that. But usually for these end of these episodes, guys, I usually let a nightmare puppet have a take a turn on me. Try to kill me. So we usually do the chasing animatronics and everything with that. And I'll see, see if I can survive it or not. But I definitely want to do this one. This one's cool. This one's cool. Imagine that right on your head. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, Nightmare Puppet. It's your turn to get me back though, so don't worry. Alright, guys, so we're gonna spawn in an army of Nightmare Puppets to try to kill me. Okay, boys and girls, let's try to do this. Alright, let's see how long I can survive this one. Come on. Come and get me, suckies! Oh gosh, they already got me. They already got me. Okay, this might be kind of an uphill battle for Phantom Foxy up in here. Just saying, guys. All right, maybe we should go in first person. All right, they're all over there. Come on. I'm over here, suckies. Oh gosh. Okay, they all got really good rifles over here. Little blaster rifle. Oh, I see you. I see you. Got him. I got you. Surprise. Got him. And dude, our aim's pretty good today, I'm not gonna lie, guys. Don't mean to sound a little too confident up in here, but it's been on point. Okay, I missed my first miss. Great. Get over here. No, there's too many of them, guys. We're gonna have to get into our vehicle, so I'm gonna go over here. Stop shooting for like 2 seconds, please. I beg of you. All right, so guys, ooh, I have no idea what those are, but we're gonna have to play with them. So we bit Speed Force Vial, Speed Force Generator. What is this? How do we use this? I seriously don't know what the heck that is, guys. So we probably won't be able to mess with that right now. All right, guys. So I'm gonna get some health orbs and shield orbs up in here, guys. We're definitely gonna need all the help that we can get over here. Because we're gonna get into this vehicle and we're gonna try to run over as many nightmare puppets as we can. Come on, guys, let's do this. Are we gonna win? Are we gonna be able to defeat this nightmare puppet master army? Oh gosh, come on. Oh no. All right, here's our first victim. Yes, run them all over. No, I died within seconds. I had no chance at all. All right, guys, that's it. We're gonna have to pull out some of the big weapons. And when I say big weapons, I mean pretty big weapons. We have the 1000-degree knife over here. Do you want to mess with me? I'm a glowing knife. I'm falling to my death now. Great. Yep. There we go. Okay. How did we do that? How and why did we let that happen, guys? That's a real question up in here. I'm going to get a laser gun too. If they have a laser gun, I'm going to get a laser gun. Oh, what the heck? What is this thing? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what this thing shoots out, but I want to try it. Let's do it. Come here. Come here, nightmare puppet. Come here. Come on. Get shot. Come on. Please. Oh my gosh, this thing's awesome. All right, let's do it again. You can't really see what it shoots out, but it's pretty cool. Look at, okay, except for when we die before we can even shoot it. It's something lasers, but I kind of want to see what I'm shooting at. Ooh, okay, this one's cool. What about this one? Ooh. Oh, dang. Okay, well, you want to mess with me now, guys? Come on, let's dance. Let's dance, monkeys. Let's do it. Lasers! Nope, still didn't survive that long. They still got me unlocked. I mean, they're all around there. We're gonna have to take a different route, guys, if we're gonna try to take them out. So, let's see. What's this? Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh wait, this is the monster that we were versing against in the baby episode, and now we just turned into him.
Oh
yes, we're gonna need it. Whoa, this guy. He's creepy, very creepy indeed. All right, here we go. We're going in. We have 4,000 health. Get over here. Oh, we just smacked you in the face. Get over here. Use our gun. Oh, that's right. That's right. Get murdered. There we go. Oh, yeah, you can't run from us. Our eyeballs are popping out. We're a monster, and we're going to eat you. We're going to... You think you're a monster, Nightmare Puppet? We're even more of a monster. Get out of our face. Get out of her face. Use our gun. Use our gun. Oh, get out of my face. Oh, sick. Yes. This is dope. I want to know if we have any other powers. Can we just, like, run into you? Wait, what the heck? Can we, like... Okay, we can kind of jump. I don't know what other powers we have, but I guess we can just whack each other. What the heck? We have, a middle chest thingy that comes out. Come here. Come here. Oh, yes. I don't know what moves I'm doing right now. I'm just scratching them to death. I'm gonna use my gun now. Come here. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, bro. That's right. We're coming for you now. We're gonna hunt you down. We're going like visible, guys. That's sick. Oh, we got him. We got him right in the face. Get over here. I'm starting to get the hang of this guy more. All right, here we go. Machine gun to the face. Oh, wait, I didn't hold it down. Poop. All right, here we go. We're actually pretty big. We're very big. Alright, you are the last person alive. You really think you can take us on? Come here. Get over here. Get over here. There we go. Oh my gosh, there he goes, guys. Yeah, you definitely don't fully understand, guys. Yeah, you guys all died. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness. Dang it. Alright, I feel kind of weird about this, guys. We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna spawn a few more nightmare nets. Hostile ones. Come here. Come here. All right. I don't want to be this guy anymore. Can I change to somebody else, please? I kind of regret this decision right now because I'm kind of like freaking out right now. But let's turn into a cow, a snow golem, a skeleton. We're becoming a skeleton. Go over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. We don't have a lot of health, guys. Come on. Am I getting... Oh! Oh! Got him. Got him. Oh, got another one. Dude, we are bossing it up in here. What the heck? Now we just need some health. Come on, get health orbs. Get health orb. Yes. Can we get shield orbs if we are in this morpher pill pack thing, dude? Oh, yes, we do. Give us the health. Well, anyways, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode right here. Let me know in the comments below if you guys want to see some more episodes like this one, and we'll make it. And who do you want to be next? Because we've pretty much done almost all the animatronics, but it's been a while, and I feel like I can make a better episode than the previous one that I did. So if there's an animatronic that you guys really want to see that I've already done before, and I might be able to do it again. I don't know, guys. But if you guys enjoyed this channel, make sure you subscribe for daily gameplay videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.